thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this half up Dutch fishtail braid. I think this is such a cute style, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. Make sure to subscribe down below if you're new to my channel, and let's get started.
With my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to pick up a section near the hairline and divide it into three sections for the braid. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand under the middle, then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm going to combine the middle and right strand together. Take a small piece from the right side and cross it under to the left. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the left side. Then I'm going to take a small section from the left side, cross it under to the right, pick up a new section and cross it under to the right side. So once more, I'm taking a small piece from the right side, crossing it under to the left. Then I'm going to pick up a new section and cross it under to the left side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the left side, cross it under to the right, pick up a new section and cross it under to the right side. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the braid along the left side of my head, until I've brought in hair from above my left ear. Once I've brought in hair from above my left ear, then I'm going to stop adding in hair to the left side of the braid, and continue adding in hair to the right side from along my part line. Then once I brought in hair from the right side of the hairline, I'm going to stop adding in new hair and just continue braiding the section a little further down in a fishtail braid. Now I'm going to go back over the braid and pull on the edges just to make the braid a little bit wider and more full. And then I'm going to tie off the end of the braid with a clear elastic band.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you did, and if you have any requests for future tutorials, be sure to leave them down below in the comment section. Also, make sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel. That way you won't miss out on any future videos, and I will see you next time.